So, sorry, I've been here already, alone. And, of course, I don't have that. Hopefully, he'll come back to me. Senator Francisco. Actually, Francisco is a civil person, actually. The owner of this premises. Yeah, from Penang. Yeah. It's also, by the way, in case you don't know, other than the fact that he's the president of the Sharida. She is also a member of my board of directors for some of the reasons. Yeah? So, can we there? Yeah. So, he's a very successful person and a very generous too. Ini ada sesuatu yang kita boleh belajar lah. So, of course, I would also want to welcome Saudara Tuan Haji Jamaluddin. Tuan Haji Jamaluddin ini pengarah Dewan Bahasa dan Pustaka. Dia sebenarnya di kali kedua datang ke Sabah. Raja, dan waktu dia mula-mula datang, I come to take up this economy and I suggested to him that perhaps you should bring in more local words into the mainstream of the Bahasa Malaysia. Actually, our language is very rich. Melayu dan Pesugi. The Melayu apa nak? Tai mata. Tai hidung, tai telinga, tai nak balik. Jadi, mana datang dalam dulu ni? Bahasa. Tai mata. Bilas. Ya, tai. Tai telinga, lanai. Tai hidung, dongat. Tai gigi, mindur. Ya. See how rich is our language. And this is the thing I propose to Tuan Haji Jamaluddin. Masuklah dalam mainstream Bahasa Malaysia. Supaya jangan saptai dia. And how versatile is our language. And that's why I applaud the effort to create a Kerasan National, because I think we are fast losing our language. You know one of the reasons why the Jews are very successful? Because they have never forgotten their roots. They are the most united because they think it's their duty to make sure that they continue to succeed, but at the same time they continue to enhance their identity as Jews. And you'll be surprised to know that there are more Muslims in America than the Jews, yet they control over 70% of the economy. That's why no president in America can ever win the presidency without the support of the Jewish community. And this, I think, should aspire the Kerasan Revolution. Yes, our numbers are small now, but perhaps that's the motivation for us to do better, to work better. Number does not equal volume of success. Number should equal the effort that we put in to make sure that our community thrive and continue to exist. In fact, the smaller we are, the more reason for us to get together and to ensure that we succeed. It doesn't matter whether you are a supporter of BNPR, whatever it is, at the end of the day, it's your community that is going to determine how far you go in life. And this should be the focus of every leader, every person who is the means to help our people. Janganlah kita, apa ini, kalau kita lihat, Tuan Haji pun berikan setuju. Janganlah kita terikuti dengan orang lain, karena kesawat kita, apa nama, tadi kita main berangkat. It's very, I remember when I was a district officer in Doran. There is one kampung, sorry, I don't mean to be racialist, but I just want to give you an example. One is a Chinese shop. One is Kerajaan Malaysia Jual. Bila terima gaji, semua pergi ke China. 15 hari bulan, duit sudah tidak, semua dusun punya. Kadang-kadang botang. Bila terima gaji, semua pergi ke China lagi. Dusun lugai-lugai, hutang tidak akan bayar. Why? Attitude. Why do the Chinese show is better, more of it is better? because dia punya beras 10 sen lebih murah satu gantang. Dia punya gula dia apa tu 5 sen lebih murah. Itu yang mereka datang besok. Sudah pun nanti bang dan sang kali itu sang kilo, mereka pada pertambahan tu boleh kau mana? But in the end, the shop that belong to the person collapse simply because there is no assistant or community, what they call this effort to help him, just because of 5 cents of gula, just because of 10 cents of price. And these are the things that will bring our community down. What is 5 cents? You know, when one person succeeds among us, we should be very proud. Irrespective of who he is. Ang harap ba nante? Yung sumbong-sumbong na lima tila nakakaya. At yung higay natin, at yung very, very malitid nila ng mas. Ating udun na sa we will never, ever succeed if this jealousy persists among us. If you are good, I feel good too. Because we are the same collaborative community. That's all should be attended. So finally, our also to welcome. Adresa is one another, our successful. Adresa is a super principal, right? Dan Adresa Najib ni, di sini ni. Dari Ken College. By the way, all the super principal from Sabah all have to be ladies. One man. Including the current deputy minister of education. And of course, Bapak ini pengarah perpustakaan, Mr. Wong juga ada sini. And semua yang lain lah, ada not. Baru kau recognize. I'll call them by name, but in case I miss one and happen to be a relative of my wife, then I'm in trouble. Huh? So all the Pinay, especially members of the cases, what do you call the Supreme Council, saya mengucapkan tahniah, congratulations for a very fine effort, and I hope it will continue to be that way. But I may suggest that now that you are creating a website, perhaps you should create a website or an interactive website where people can actually learn while going to the website, how to pronounce it and that sort of thing. You know, there are a lot of things that you can learn online. In fact, for the Muslims, you can actually learn to read the Quran online. If there is a website available, and I think we should make it for the Karazhan language too. Yeah. Three. And over time, I hope culture will go into a very interactive. I think if you need assistance, you can always see. I think Sabah Tourism has done very well on creating a very interactive website. Yeah. There are a lot of things that you can do. You can watch a video. In fact, I hope one day, the KSS website will also become something like the YouTube. People can post in a video, this is how to do the smazao, this is how to do this and do that. You know, and really, anyone in the world can just access your website and learn something without living in the comfort of your home in America or wherever. So these are the things that I hope will be looked by KSS. Meanwhile, I would like to again thank you, Ketuan Dr. Mahathir, Poet Master, Dr. Master. I know he's been inviting a long time. It's not that I wouldn't want, but somewhere our timing seems to. In fact, when you were here, I was somewhere else when they were launching this dictionary. But I thank for the compliment, the nice words. In fact, to be honest with you, I'm just like you. We are all the same. I may be a minister, but actually we are all the same. We are just doing a different job. That is what that's what it is. That's how we know it. See, it's not so much of your character or your job. I think it's what you do that matters. At the end of the day, people judge you not because you're a minister. People judge you because you have been blessed and you have attempted to do that. So let's not get, jangan kita jadikan pangkat sebagai apa itu matlamat dalam hidup kita. Dalam kedudukan kita yang tersendiri, banyak yang kita boleh lakukan untuk orang-orang kita. Everyone who has his religion in our own little way. Let's not overemphasize the importance of people with a title of minister here and minister there. Why be here, why be here? In all honesty, I've said that. Karena why be ini yang berpetang, pun why be juga. Itu why be juga. Kalau orang sebenarnya, ya why be, yang belah, yang selalu lari, dia juga bilang, escape. So, to me, this in our own little way assist what we can do. Recently, by the way, just to let you know that not all is bad about the IBM. To be honest, I'll be the John and myself, member of the alumni actually. Yeah. Every 2 years, we have, I'm the president of the alumni of the Sabah chapter. Every 2 years, we raise money for the underprivileged. And so far, in all humility, I say this, I think we have assisted 2,000 poor students in Sabah. So what we do is this, if you are in UITN, you don't have enough money to proceed, the alumni will pay on your behalf, free of charge. Yeah. And you'll be surprised, 80% of those who got it are actually from the Kadazan Muslim Murad community, from the rural areas. We don't make a big deal about it because then, if you try to tell everybody this is what you have done, this is what you have done, then I think your intention becomes suspect. So, if you are a good, caring person, I think you should just be quiet. In fact, there is a verse in the Quran which says that you want to do good, make sure that even your left hand doesn't know what the right hand is. That's how it should be. Yeah, and this is how, I think, what's the reason or listen to? Okay. Now, only the way we help people without telling others. And I think, in conclusion, be proud of our culture. The whole of our thing recommended our pastor, Papagay Press. We are not boastful. In fact, the line about Patuka and about the Turundala now, by sign about. Magayat na ba ito mo na nabuka? Marabas to, kaya man magayat na ba ka ito mo ka? Simbaran na dito lang dito. Oh, yay, ang panagiti ka. Ikasumpa ko, pakaw kahaw ka. Mahala na ba sana lang? Ito kumang pinapatat nung tinamuhagi, sabi niya, kabasan niya. That's how humble we are. So we should be humble, but at the same time, with firmness. There are principles that are non-negotiable. Jangan orang bilang nanti, orang bersama jangan disusun. Nanti, yes, we continue to be nice, friendly, but at the same time, there are things that I think we need to stay for. Non-negotiable. And I think that's how we should do it in life. Yes, we are good people. We are friendly people, yes. But there are things that I think we should stand principled with no compromise. This is where I hope KSS will play a role. Yes. KSS portrays the beauty in the Kadazan people. But I think KSS should also strive to portray the firmness in the Kadazan people. But there are things that you need to protect, you need to defend. In fact, the other thing that you need to share to the community, to educate the community, that perhaps our life is something that should be emulated by everyone. So, Tuan-tuan, terima kasih kepada semua. My apology if I have not talked anything about the dictionary, but I think that Bunda Hinda Tumasar have amplified what the dictionary is all about. Suffice to say, I'm very proud to have represented the community that finally we have our own dictionary. And it is my fervent hope that this will inspire many more people to write in that language. For your information, I think my ministry just contributed, I think last year, 25,000 for the organizing the literary writing competition in Kadazan Muslim language in Sabah. And we would like to believe that we can be able to help more. And photos of my friend who are retired. Come back to her. Some of you still look young. Dr. George, very young, huh? Because it's already some karate already. You got Dr. Japanese, yeah? No, don't worry about age. It's only a chronological number. It's what you can do that like this. At the end of the day, trust me, you'll be surprised when our time comes. We will regret for not what we have done, but for things that we have not done. I think let's live this world with no regret, not only doing things that we should be doing, but I think emulating the best in life and living a legacy for the future generation to continue. Thank you very much.